En Karin, Petra, Louise de Voer, do you declare that you Ronnie as your husband? Beloven jullie beide trouw alle plichten te vervullen die de wet aan het huwelijk verbindt? Do you both faithfully promise to fulfill all the obligations which the law of marriage binds you to? Beloof je elkaar trouw te blijven, elkaar te beschermen waar je me kan, elkaar te respecteren, maar bovenal elkaar lief te hebben met heel je hart en altijd voor elkaar te zijn. In goede en in kwade dagen, in ziekte en gezondheid, in voorspoed en in tegenspoed. Do you both promise to remain faithful? Do you both promise to take care of each other? To protect each other where you can? To respect each other? But above all, to love each other with all your heart. And always be there for each other in good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. In sickness and in healthy. En wisdom, of course, in astrology. David, what answer do you give Karen? There's only one answer that you can give to your wife. And Karen, what answer do you give to David? Okay. David, I want you did already. I want to ask you to kiss your bride, your wife.
Yay! Yay!